Well, you can't judge an apple by looking at the tree, and you can't judge a honey by looking at the bee, and you can't judge a sister by looking at the brother, and you can't judge a book by looking at the cover. You gotta read, that's what you need. Gotta read, that's what you need. Well, you can't judge a fish a looking at the pond, and you can't judge a redhead looking at the blonde, and you can't judge a one looking at the other, and you can't judge a book by looking at the cover. Can't you see? I think you misjudge me. I might like her, but nothing but trouble, down for double. You better watch out, breaking the bubbles. You can't judge the book by looking at the cover. You gotta read. Bob Rockwell on the saxophone. That was beautiful, man. That took me back.
Thank you, man.
That took me back, you know, old school.
But I am old.
Well, and that's the advantage you have over a lot of these young people. That's right. You see, a great rhythm section, it's a thing of perfection. You don't need to be smart to feel the beat of a heart. You don't have to play dumb to know that's where it all comes from. From where? From there, from the heart. I said a great rhythm player, he's an all-night stayer. Down on the groove and he don't want to move. He gets good to you, baby, get you laughing and crying. You feel like you're falling, but you know that you're flying. It's like PC and Philly, Kenny and Billy. And this is a dream with a full head of steam. And the groove is amazing, like Elvis plays. And Tony and Ron, they got all of my songs. Thank you. sugar by looking at the cane. And you can't judge a woman by looking at her man. And you can't judge a sister by looking at the brother. And you can't judge a book by looking